Here it is, the first day of Sri Lanka, where I was so anxious, I had no idea what to expect. Versus the last day of Sri Lanka, where I did not want to leave the country. I was so in love with all the places, all the beaches that I went to, all the people I met were so nice, and all the little creatures that gave me so much happiness. Thank you, Sri Lanka. Thank you for such an amazing trip.